Okay, we will get a little bit of the enamel into our small sifter, 80 mesh. Knock the excess off the top sides. And we will begin sifting it onto our piece of copper. Going around the outside first, real lightly. Moving around to the middle. Then repeating that action. Fairly thin, but you don't want to see any metal showing. If you get any inside of your hole that you made, you can carefully use a toothpick to remove it.